My chipper always spanks my truck before entering. There it is, it never fails. He's chipping my brand new 2022 mixer for the first time. He told me it didn't have a lot of buildup, so he knocked it out pretty fast. He started with a warm-up by hitting the outside fins first, then he got suited, put his gloves on, hard hat, and went in for the big stuff. 25 to 30 minutes later, he was done. How much do you guys think he charged me? I'm starting to think I'm in the wrong business.